What's going on, Doombots? Tony Scungili here with a quick all you need to know about Sorcerer Stones. Now, most videos I do, I try to go in depth and discuss situations in which you can use stuff and value that may or may not exist and corner cases. Here's what it comes down to. Because speed exists in this game, speed is the most important stat in this game. Because they have decided to include speed stones in this game, all other stones are less valuable. That's a fact. I'm sorry if you don't want to hear that. If you want to speculate that, well, technically so-and-so with this, those characters didn't need it. Speed is king. Unfortunately, they've added speed stones. They've kept speed stones in the game. They should have removed them. They clearly have no problem removing good content or nerfing good content. I don't understand why they kept speed stones in, but the truth of the matter is, there's almost no need to worry about any other stat. Speed is the best. Speed is the best. What are you going to put on dash? It's speed. It's speed. Because if you don't put speed on dash, and your opponent does, his dash is going to win, because it's faster. What are you going to put on Shanyu? It's speed. What are you going to put on a very slow character? Well, it depends. Are they a tank? Well, then you want them slow. So then you might put health. But are they not a tank? You're going to put speed. How many Sorcerer Stones can you put in a character? One, it's going to be speed. So, unfortunately, I do feel bad about making this video because I do like to provide content that helps people. And for my money, and for all of my understanding, unless you see a very unique corner case, health on Jangles, or defense on Simba, or I can't even justify offense. Any character that I would want to put offense on, I'd rather them have speed so they can take more turns. Speed's it. They added an entire new feature to the game for most of you guys playing. We've seen Sorcerer Stones before in the beta. They had an entire new feature for you. An exciting new way to customize your character. And it's just speed. And for every argument that can be made for one of the top 5-10 characters, let's use the Frozen team, for example. Maybe you want to put a little damage or a little crit on Elsa instead of speed. She's got pretty good speed to begin with, right? What are you putting on Olaf? Is it speed? It's speed. What are you putting on Sven? He's a tank, right? So it'll be health. What are you putting on Anna? It's speed. You want her faster, so she can make other people faster. What are you putting on Kristoff? Well, Kristoff is a tank, apologies. Sven is still speed. Yes, there are situations where you can make use of the other ones. But tell me right now that you as a player wouldn't want all of your characters faster. I think it's going to come down to how much money you've spent or how lucky you are at getting specifically speed mods, the 10, the 15, the 5, the 10, the 15. And I keep saying mods because that's how much similar to this speed's going to be, at least in Star Wars Galaxy of Heroes. Mods gave you other stats. You needed speed, but you got other stuff. Here, it's just speed, man. So I am sorry to say it. I am not saying that you can't use other stones. I'm just saying that speed, everything else. This is number one through number nine in the top 10 of how to use stones. And doesn't look fun. It doesn't look fun to play where you're going to lose because someone has a stronger speed stone than you. Doesn't look fun if you're going to customize and take the best versions of characters and make them hit harder, and then because someone put all of the speed stones on their kingdom team, you can have no chance of winning. Doesn't look fun. But there are other situations. I've used a couple already, and I'll tell you right now, Dr. Facilier clearly doesn't need speed, so by all means, feel free to bring up his health or his restore, his recovery. That's kind of the thing Dr. Facilier gets the most out of. Characters like Jangles don't need speed, so you definitely want to make them tankier, whatever that means. There are some characters that it's very hard to justify offense. Maybe characters like Sven. Maybe a character like... No. No, not really. There's not many... Any character that does damage, you'd probably want speed on them. That's it. You know, like, you'd probably just want them faster so they can take through their turns. So the damage stat is relatively useless on many other characters. But the restore gets useful. I mean, there's only about two characters you really worry about that. It's like Ariel and Dr. Facilier. And of course, you can go ahead and put the crit power up on a character because you have it and you want them to do more crit power. And that's going to be helpful right up until you go against the same character or the same team that has speed up and they're just faster. These will make a difference much later in the game. When all your characters are 7-star, gear tier 7 or 8 at max level, you will see a little bit more play. But again, I don't make content for endgame. I make content for every player in the game. And as of right now, what every player in the game should know is that there's only one Sorcerer Stone, and it is the Speed Stone. And if you have a problem with that, don't tell me, tell Glue. Anyway, have a good night, have a great day. I've been Tony Scungili, and I'll catch you later. What's up, guys? Thanks for watching that video. Real quick, a couple of these videos you're going to see at the end of my DSA content for the next week or two. A friend of mine, James Runyon, has started a GoFundMe for charity. And the charity is the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children, 1-800-THE-LOST, or 1-800-843-5678. Please, as a result of Rapunzel, you know, not currently being in DSA, and in a way to bring some positive anything into the world right now, it is basically an attempt to raise about $1,800 for missing and exploited children, $100 for every year Rapunzel was locked in her tower. I know it's a little kitschy, but I believe it's truly a good cause. So if you are capable and are interested, in the links below, there is the link to the description. It's also a pinned comment. Feel free to donate if you are interested at all. Obviously, it'd be great to get Rapunzel in DSA, but I think that any charity, especially in these trying times, would be helpful. So thank you guys so much for watching. Have a good night. Have a great day. I've been Tony Scungili, and I'll catch you later.